He was fired. We don't know exactly why. Then he went to Microsoft. Then everyone at OpenAI said they wanted him back, and now he's back.
That's a great timeline of the story. This is the fourth...
But why?
This is the fourth CEO for OpenAI in 3 days.
Yes.
But we've gone right back to where we started. Essentially, this was a huge mutiny at OpenAI. So of all the developments we've had over the last few days, the fact that Sam Altman is back is probably the least surprising, because at one stage yesterday, we had over 700 employees of a sort of 770 workforce saying they would up sticks and move to Microsoft too, leaving not much of a company left. So Microsoft owns a huge chunk of OpenAI. Over the years, they've invested billions of dollars. It's a partnership as well. And this has really strengthened that. What we don't know is why he was fired. The board said it was for less than candid communication with the board, i.e. he was lying, but no more detail than that. Speculation was that he was pushing too hard on the commercialization front and was running the risk of not focusing enough on safety.